Christopher Cox, who served as the NRA's top lobbyist in Washington, said he was disgusted by Wayne LaPierre. He was disgusted to learn that the head of the National Rifle Association, Wayne LaPierre, made the NRA pick up the tab for close to $250,000 in designer suits. Real outdoors man, Wayne LaPierre.